Hana, 15 years old. This is her first Junior Grand Prix season. She was born in Zagreb. She's skating to the soundtrack, La La Land. Well, once Hana got through the more difficult part of her program at the beginning, she really perked up the presentation, had some really nice moments. The second half of the program, let's take a look at some of those elements. Right off the top here, triple salchow. There's a downgrade probably on that. May want to, you know, have a little bit more glide coming into those jumps, a little bit more flow. Not too much change of edge. There's the triple toe loop under rotated as well. But once that was done, double axle here. Good girl, got that accomplished. Double flip. That was nice. See the nice flow on the landing there. You want that on the triple jumps as well and the double axel. Look at some of the performance parts of the program here. She got engaged with the music better. Difficult when you have the challenging elements up first. You're concentrating, your face is concentrating, you can see it, and then once you feel a little bit more confident and free in your program, you can start to perform. It's a skill that's to be learned in time to be able to do both. Hannah's free program score is 65.59. That's fifth best so far in the free program. And total score of 105.09. Hannah is currently in fourth place.